Buddy, hold on.
I'm Zdravko Salipur. I'm a PhD student in the Mechanical Engineering Department here at UofL, and I'm working on a project that is concerned with increasing the safety of wheelchair passengers on buses.
This project is a spin-off of our Rehabilitation Engineering Research Center on Wheelchair Transportation Safety, which is a unique collaboration between the University of Louisville and our public transit agency, TARC. This has been an ongoing 5-year effort in which we are basically looking at all aspects of wheelchair passenger safety throughout the transportation experience. What we're doing today is investigating two different driving conditions, normal driving and emergency driving, on wheelchair and wheelchair passenger stability under varying conditions of wheelchair securement and wheelchair passenger use of lap and shoulder safety belts. This is important research because we know nationwide public transit agencies are struggling with wheelchair passenger safety issues, given that there's an increasing number of large wheelchairs and scooters that are riding on transit buses, the inherent space constraints of the vehicles themselves, and the ergonomic demands that are being placed on the bus drivers to secure these larger mobility devices in essentially a very constrained space.
When I first was entering graduate school at UofL, I saw a presentation that Dr. Bertocci did on wheelchair transportation safety, and it just kind of clicked with me. I saw that I could use my talents and the things that I learned in the classroom and apply them in a very humanitarian way.